Heart of the Brick by Nathan Sawaya contains a number of fascinating sections, one of which I'm standing in right now. Past Masters incorporates art of the past, masterpieces from Rodin's Thinker to the Caves of Lascaux. Nathan amazingly takes simple Lego bricks and replicates some of the most amazing masterworks in art history.
The wonderful thing about this exhibition, The Art of the Brick by Nathan Sawaya, is its fantastic sculpture, but it's all made out of an everyday material that you have at home, the Lego brick. Anyone can make art, and Nathan Sawaya shows us that.